population with a bigger percentage of older citizens than young. Knowing this, the School for Elders in Bangkok is already bridging the gap between the older generation and the rest of the society, urging today's younger generation not to regard their elders as a burden. Kun Suchanee Rungmuenporn has a report.
65-year-old Rapatson decides to wake up early to attend the morning session workout at the senior citizen school of her district in Bangkok. Her routine as a student has been repeated for 2 years. The senior citizen school of Dindang district in Bangkok is founded not to fight the aging society, but to support and embrace it as a reality of life. Our school developed through the senior citizen club, whose members were not attending classes because there was nothing of interest. Therefore, we developed this senior citizen school project with more organized structure.
I think this school is extremely useful. Normally, we just stay at home or in bed, and that plays out as little of depression or Alzheimer's. This school allows us to spend some time out of the house with our friends.
The purpose of senior citizen school, established with a cooperation between the government and the local community, is to lessen the rate of dependency by offering special courses to support physical and mental health in the aging demography. The courses are selected to encourage personal independence and support health care, such as nutrition for old age, foreign languages, or workout session. I am happy to come here. Before my retirement, I used to have friends, but since then, I have been looking for ways to keep active and remain part of the society, and to not feel lonely. I decided to join the school, and now I feel so happy. I can meet my friends and I can learn new things and develop new skills. We do a lot of activities during the courses. Thailand, according to the World Bank, is becoming an aging society, with its population of over 65s already making up 10% of its people, and expected to grow to around 25% over the next 22 years.
For the elderly, health and finance are major issues. According to the statistics, only 30% of Thai senior citizens have some savings, which means that if one day we face a big medical bill, our savings will be gone. This senior citizen club and school allow us to relax and enjoy better physical health.
The economic impact of an aging society is well known, but some want to see the growing generation of old people not as a threat, but as essential human resource. The purpose of the school is to encourage the aging population to value their independence and share the knowledge and skills in many fields with others after a lifelong contribution to the society.